Howdy folks, Corky Duke here. Bomber crew is the game, and Dallas Cowboys is the name. Let's take off, fly our fourth mission, face an enemy ace for the very first time in this campaign. All right. Frederick Falk, the Cowboys are coming for you. All right, let's do this. Falk, Falky, whatever. Whatever his name is. It's gonna be dead. We don't get him this mission, we'll get him the next time we face him. Yeah. Falky? I guess it's Falky. I don't know. All right. Open the Bombay doors. We're going to. I can't think of anything that good that rhymes with doors. Fours? Boars? Going to bomb your boars? Doors? Sink your chores? No, that's not going to work. That's old God. Alrighty. Look at that. Look at that big battle wagon. Gonna be at the bottom of the Mediterranean. Aw. Alrighty. They're looking good. Where's he at? There he is. Yeah, we're not done even that time. I can tell already. Come on, come on, come on. You guys got to pick your most. You got to pick the most dangerous targets. That would be. Oh, man, what is going on? Come on. Come on, come on. Oh, we got a few of these. Hang on. Stay in the area longer. Yeah, we're not gonna get in this time. Come on, come on. Get that fire on it. Focus your fire on it. Quit spray firing. That's it. Oh. He's leaving. Crap, I knew we wouldn't get him. You don't get him after that first pass, you just don't get him. So, it'll be the next time. Been playing this game too long, I know too well. There's no sense. I used to chase after him, but there's just no sense. Bomber can't catch a fighter. Not certainly by the toe. So, we'll give him a mission 6. Mission 7. I got to get my computer fixed. Something's going on with it. 3 times I tried to take a screenshot and then do it. Monserrato again. Second time. All right, here we go. First wave eliminated. Excuse me. I like to get screenshots of them, all their guns blasting away. That's pretty cool. Looks good on Facebook too. Yeah, these are cool angles. I don't often get these kind of angles. When I do, I make good use of them. Beautiful. All right. Oh. excuse me. Right into my tagging scope. Excellent. Thank you, buddy. The last thing you ever do. There goes it. Not working. There it is. All right. Those bullets just raked right across my entire wing. Okay, I won't go down for bed. It's bedtime. Of course, he's a typical two-year-old. Doesn't want to go down for a night's sleep. Just wait till he gets older. He'll appreciate going down for the night. Can't tell him that now, though. I don't know if you can hear him crying. But he's a typical two-year-old. He fights going to bed, taking a nap, anything like that. He thinks he's going to miss out on something. He's a good kid, though. Missions 4 and 5 successful in the books. Gone out of here. However you want to say it. Success. 2 successes in a row. These missions don't get tough until you get to the 10th mission. That's when it starts getting bad. You gotta really be careful then. You gotta be careful in these early missions too, because if you're too complacent and you're not careful, bad stuff can happen really quick. Good. Alrighty, I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd appreciate it. I'm getting close to 300, so I need your help. This is the 4th and 5th mission of Dallas Cowboys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all next time. Y'all take care. Bye.